This is the our secondary storage room in the basement. Existing floor tile. There is a closet in the room. Some drywall needs to be replaced in various areas due to mold remediation. Here's the door that we just walked in from.